Thank you for choosing us for your pet surgery. We would like to go over a few important steps to help during the healing process. What you see today is what we consider normal. You should check the incision twice a day for redness, swelling, or discharge. The small green tattoo indicates your pet has been spayed or neutered and should also be monitored as it heals. Do not allow your pet to lick or chew at the incision. It can cause infection and could also cause an opening of the incision that requires treatment. No baths, swimming, or licking. If the incision becomes wet, this can affect the surgical glue that seals the incision and lead to an infection, and could also cause an opening of the incision that requires treatment. A neutered male can get an unspayed female pregnant for up to 30 days after his surgery. If your female dog or cat was in heat at the time of surgery, as noted on your paperwork, you must keep her away from unneutered males for 7 days to prevent injury to her. Incisions on males are left open in adult dogs and both young and adult cats. It is normal to see some swelling and reddish discharge for a few days during the healing process. Indoor rest gives your pet a safe and comfortable place to stay clean and dry, and for the incision to have time to heal. Running, jumping, or playing could disrupt the healing process and even cause the incision to become swollen or open. During the 7 to 10 day recovery period, dogs should be walked on a leash and cats should be kept indoors in a quiet, confined area. Do not change your pet's diet at this time, and do not give them junk food, table scraps, milk, or any other people food. Changes in their diet could hide post-surgical complications. After surgery, your pet's appetite should return gradually within 24 hours. Your pet has received a long-acting pain medication. Do not give your pet human medication unless directed to do so by their veterinarian. It can be dangerous and even cause death. Failure to comply with any of these post-operative treatment recommendations could result in your pet requiring additional treatment. If you have any questions or concerns during your pet's recovery period, please contact us immediately.